Back live here on Fox 4 News at 9. When it comes to schools, a new voice is speaking out tonight. Kansas City's mayor wants control of the city's troubled school district.
Sly James says a mayoral takeover will avoid a state takeover. Fox 4's Robert Townsend is live tonight outside City Hall with a proposal that's drawing strong opposition from board members. Robert.
Hey there, Abby. Let me tell you, school board members know if the mayor's plan is approved by those lawmakers, it's going to leave a lot of board members out of a job. In a four-page letter sent to Missouri Education Commissioner Chris Nicastro Thursday, Kansas City Mayor Sylvester Sly James is proposing a committee he would appoint to take over the district. It's a drastic move the mayor says would help improve student achievement and avoid a state takeover.
It's not unlike what is going on in 12 different cities in the United States.
State Representative Mike Talboy says a mayoral-controlled school district has worked in Boston, New York, and other cities and would be successful in Kansas City.
The first responsibility of the mayor will be to appoint a CEO of the district, and that CEO will then have a financial officer and an academic officer that will report ultimately to the mayor.
Under the mayor's plan, the loss of accreditation of the school district would be delayed until July. The state board would also delay any decision on school governance until March, giving the legislature time to consider James's proposal. Mayor James, who's out of town, spent the last several months outlining his proposal to more than 30 community leaders, including educators, parents, business, and civic leaders.
Well, the mayor is concerned about the entire metropolitan area. That's one reason he wants to help get this school district back on track.
School board member Arthur Benson says he and his colleagues are emphatically against a possible mayoral takeover of the district.
There is no evidence nationally that a mayoral takeover of a public school district will have any appreciable effect on student learning and achievement.
A spokesperson says Nicastro has yet to review the mayor's plan. Now tomorrow, the state board will talk about the school district's future during a second round of meetings in Branson. Robert Townsend, Fox 4 News, working for you live in KCMO.